We're outside of Reno, Nevada at a short-term holding facility. The Calico wild horses, recently rounded up, have been brought here for processing. They've lost their freedom. They've been torn from their families. They've lost their right to roam the American West. They've been branded on their necks. And we've noticed some of these horses are getting hip brands. We would like to know why they are getting hip brands, and are hip brands decreasing the adoption rate?